श्री गुरुभ्यो नमः वेलकम टू अवर ऑनलाइन टीचिंग एकेडमी एकलव्य हाय चिल्ड्रन यू नो विच फेस्टिवल इज सेलिब्रेटेड इन डिसंबर यस यू ऑल वुड से क्रिसमस इजंट इट लास्ट ईयर यू आर एक्साइटेड टू सी सैंटा इन आवर स्कूल इज इट बट दिस टाइम यू आर गोइंग टू ब्रिंग सैंटा हियर यू आर गोइंग टू मेक ओरिगामी सैंटा Okay, children, you are excited to see? Take a square sheet of paper. We need a paper, but this is a rectangle sheet. How can you bring a square sheet? You have to make a triangle first. Fold this corner. Make a triangle first. Then fold here. When you cut this piece out, we will get a triangle piece like this. No, when you unfold, we will get a square sheet. Okay, you have to take a square sheet like this. Now, make a triangle, fold along the diagonal. Now, bring the corner. To meet the center line, crease it properly. Again, you have to fold it back to meet the top line and fold. Then you have to fold again to meet the line we have made just now. Then you have to fold along that line. Okay, children, first. We got a square sheet. Fold it along the diagonal. We will get a triangle shape like this. Then unfold it. Now bring the top corner to meet the center line. You have to crease it. Okay? Creasing should be done properly for origami. Then you have to bring this corner to meet the top line. Crease it and fold and fold it again to meet the line we have made. Then you have to fold it. Okay? Till now you have done, no? Now the next step is you have to bring the bottom corner to meet the top line. Crease it. Then you have to fold it. Then you have to fold it back. To meet the bottom line, then turn this. So, till this you have finished, no? Now you have to bring the bottom corner to meet the top line. Okay? Then you have to crease here. Then you have to fold it back to meet the bottom line. Crease it. Now we have to turn this over. Now fold into half. Then you have to crease. You have to fold this into half and fold it. Now you have to fold the side a little, say 1 centimeter. Okay, fold a little. Both the sides you are going to fold. Then you have to bring this one, this corner to meet the center line. Then you have to fold. Bring this also to the center line. And crease it. You will get a shape like this. See, children, I will explain you again. Here, this side you have to fold a little. You should not fold too large, okay? This side also you have to fold. Now, bring this corner. To the center line. Already we have fold into half, no? So we will get a center line. So you have to fold this to meet the center line. And then you have to crease it. You have to do the other side also. Now you have to bring this side to the left and you have to crease it again. You have to fold to the tip of the triangle. Then you will get a small piece here. You have to fold that. Then make a pocket. Okay, then make a pocket there and insert this part. Like this, we are going to make the other side also. Fold this piece to the right. Bring this to the top of the triangle. Fold the little piece. Then make a pocket. Can you see, children? You have to just press it. Then insert this piece. I'll explain you again. See here, you will get a line here. Can you see? You will get a line here. Till that line, you have to fold this part. You have to fold this to the left. Then, can you see here? You can see a triangle shape. Yes? To the tip of the triangle, you have to bring this end. Now, can you see, children? Here you are getting a small piece. You have to fold that. Then you have to make a pocket like shape. Then you have to insert this inside. Okay, like this you have to do the other side also. Then turn over and color it. Our Santa is ready. Hope you have enjoyed, children. To get our online lessons and the latest updates, do subscribe our channel. Thank you.